Patapakgomo's 11 story. Stop time. Wow, what yummy looking fruit. What's that? It's a watch. Whoa! Time has stopped! How did this happen? Maybe... this watch did it? We found a magical watch! Wormy wants to play a prank. Come on, time, stop! Gomo and Wormy are excited about playing another prank. Come on, time, stop! Are getting out of hand. Bomi is calling the kids over. Oh! Uba, what are you doing here? Just as time stopped. Work just one more time. Wow, time has started again. Thank goodness, Gomo. Thank you for working again, Magic Watch. Patapat Gomo's 8th story. Uba and the Firefly Lamp. Toto is waiting for his friends to come. Oh, where's Uba? Oh my, Uba! What happened to your eye? The next day...
Uba!
Oh, now you have a bump on your head. The day after that... Oh dear, what in the world happened to Uba? What happened?
Uba.
Uba.
The mushrooms made your nest dark, so you've been bumping into things. The sun is setting. Wow, a pretty firefly has come to Uba's nest while looking for flowers. Oh, you want to light up Uba's nest by putting fireflies inside a jar. Wow, how bright! The firefly lamp is complete! Oh no! Uba is stuck! Aha! So if Uba lets out gas, then his tummy will shrink. Uba, a little harder! Huh? Oh no, the fireflies want to get out of the jar too. Goodbye, fireflies! Wow! The fireflies have returned to brighten up Uba's nest. Thank you, fireflies. Patapat Gumo's sick story. I'm sorry, tree. Gumo and his friends are playing with pinwheels. Are you having fun, kids? Wow, there's yummy fruit hanging from the tree. All right, let's pick some fruit.
Uba? Ubo? Uba? Uba!
Oh dear, oh dear. Are you okay, Uba? Wow! Dodo has made bamboo stilts. Whoa! This time he made a seesaw. Huh? Now balloons? Aha! They're using the balloons to lift Wormy up. Let's hope they succeed this time. Wormy is flying off with the wind. Phew, thank goodness. Dodo, what are you going to do with the rock? Woohoo! Finally, they got a fruit! What was that sound?
Oh!
Gomo dreamed that the tree was in pain, so he ran out to see if it was okay. Oh dear, the tree must have been in great pain. While consoling the tree, Gomo fell asleep. The tree got all better because Gomo went pat-a-pat and took care of it. Seeing Gomo shivering, the tree gave him a small present. The boo-boos on the tree all healed, and Gomo is very happy. Gomo, the tree, and everyone else, pat-a-pat. Pat-a-Pat Gomo's 12th story. Dodo the Master Inventor. Wow, Dodo has made a really cool toy rocket. Oh no! One of the stones is missing! What do we do? Wow! Dodo has made a really big slide! The walnut shell must be very hard. Mm. Toto has made another cool invention. A slingshot? Now, what could this be? Oh dear, are you okay, Toto? Oh no, Toto's feelings are hurt because his friends are laughing at his invention. Has lost all his confidence. The broken rocket is as good as new now. You're amazing, Toto! Has found his confidence again. Wow! The slide has been transformed into a sled. Is always making cool inventions for his friends. Toto isn't scared of making mistakes. That's why he's the master inventor.